Dismaya do si dating Health Secretary Pauline Ubial at mas pinahalagahan pa umano ng CA ang paninira laban sa kanya kesa sa track record niya.
In this government, what other people say about you is outweighs what you have done for 29 years. I've told the Commission on Appointments, please judge me by my track record.
Inakusahan si Ubial na maluho at biyahe ng biyahe. Ayon kay Senator Tito Soto, 15 beses nag-abroad si Ubial na may entourage kasama pa ang anak.
I was in economy because that was the directive of the president. There was really a demolition job for me.
Inakusahan rin si Ubial ng 150 empleyado ng PhilHealth ng pang-aabuso matapos nitong hindi ibigay ang salary adjustments nila.
That were actually disallowed already by the Commission on Audit and was not allowed by the Governance Council.
Tinawag rin siyang sinungaling ni dating PhilHealth President Hildegardes Dineros matapos raw siyang tanggalin sa pwesto ni Ubial. Ani Ubial, board decision na palitan siya.
What is his proof that I lied? I have the board resolution that he resigned and the board accepted his resignation.
Sa kabila nito, umaasa si Ubial na ma-appoint siya ulit ni Pangulong Duterte sa ibang pwesto. Kahit mas mababa, handa niyang tanggapin.
Really? I'm career. Okay. I'm qualified. Well, undersecretary and other positions below that. I'm very grateful to President Duterte. I know up to the last minute, the president was behind me.
Wala raw siyang sama ng loob sa mga miyembro ng CA at tanggap niya ang desisyon. Dr. De La Serna to be the new